From the Universiade Igloo, short track speed skating competition gets underway here at Universiade in Granada. First up, it'll be the women's 1500 meters. Short track was first introduced at Universiade back in 1985 and has been part of the permanent program since 1989. In 2011 in Harbin, the Korean team won 6 women's medals, while China won 3. And so they are well represented here again today. And there you see the 6. Alang Kim of Korea wearing helmet 19. Eunbyul Lee of Korea wearing helmet number 20. Han Yu Tong of China, she's in helmet 6. Carrie Morrison of Canada is sporting helmet number 4. Hong Shuang Lee of China has helmet number 8. And then Hak Yung Sun of Korea, helmet 22. Pretty slow to start, typical of this race as they ease into things. Of course, it's 1,500 meters, so a fair ways to go. And in the early going, it is Sun of Korea with the lead. And now the Canadian Carrie Morrison takes over. No one looking to push the pace quite yet until just there. Morrison picks it up a little bit as she's challenged again by Sun. In Trentino in 2013, Korea took 3 medals while China took 4. And if we look back on the Sochi Olympics a year ago in Russia, China and Korea combined for 8 of the 12 women's medals that were handed out. So again, quite dominant in this sport are the Koreans and the Chinese. In front there, that is number 19, Alang Kim. She was a gold medal winner at Sochi with her teammates in the 3,000 meter relay. So it is Kim right now, followed up by Lee of Korea. And the Canadian Morrison hanging tight. She was 11th at Universiade in Trentino in the 1500 meters. She trains out of the Olympic Oval in Calgary. So it's Lee and Kim now having built up a bit of a lead as we come right near the finish. Morrison trying to hang on to that third spot. And just at the line, she's beaten out. So the two Koreans claim gold and silver, Alang Kim with gold, and Eunbyul Lee with silver. And then just at the line, it is Han Yu Tong of China just stretching that right skate out, and she'll claim the bronze medal. And there you see the gold medalist, Alang Kim, in a time of 2 minutes, 33.829 seconds. Eunbyul Lee of Korea, second, 2 minutes, 34.168 seconds. She was second in the 1500 meters at the Vancouver Olympics. And then Han of China with bronze in 2:34.339. We now move to the men's competition. In this competition, 3 Korean skaters, 1 from China, 1 from Canada, and 1 from the US. Helmet number 77 being worn by Seyeong Park of Korea. Number 74 is Seungsoo Han, also of Korea. From China in helmet 55 is Guang Chen. From Canada, number 52 is Pascal Dion. The third Korean, helmet number 78, that's Yira Seo. And then from the United States in helmet 99, it is Adam Callister. Moving in front there, that is Han of Korea. He did compete at the 2014 World Short Track Championships in Montreal. Now it is the American Callister moving in front. He was a part of a bronze medal win by the U.S. in the 3,000 meter relay at the 2012 World Junior Short Track Championships. Now the pace starts to pick up. All 3 Koreans now in front. As they just work together here. Here you see number 55, that's Chen of China, trying to break up that Korean pack. All six pretty tightly bunched here. Pallister, the American, has now fallen back into sixth spot. Dion, the Canadian, is fourth. Now he moves up into third spot. So the two Koreans out in front, that's Park and Han, as they start to build a big lead. And at the line, you see the little spinorama as Han almost loses his balance, but hangs on just enough to take silver. Park from Korea, the gold, and it'll be Guang Chen of China. In 2 minutes, 33 seconds, .509, he will take the bronze. And he'll see a good close-up of that spin. Just catches his blade there, but a great job by Han to not lose his balance as the Canadian and Chinese skaters were coming up right behind. And now the medal ceremony. There is Park of Korea. He was at the Sochi Olympics along with his two sisters. Han, again, the silver medal. And there you see Chen of China, the bronze. So a great opening day of short track competition here in Granada, and the mascot getting into it as well, claiming his spot at the top of the podium.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.